guys ask me, why does your strut always stay in tune so well? I have to show you. I have three springs in the back of my strut. You see the angle? I use the Adario strings from 10 until up to 52. My tremolo is floating. I hope you can see it. It's not on the wood. I can bend up with a tremolo on a G string 3/2 steps. Then a string tree. Only gets the high E string, not the B string. The B string is over the string tree. And I think it stays well in tune. That's it.